Hey, my name is Attorney Walter Wolfnot III. I'm with Disability Resolution PA. We're going to be doing Social Security Disability acronyms traditionally found in the Social Security Disability field. So if you see a writing, you see this, and you're not sure what it is, you can basically search it in Google and it'll pop up and you'll see this video and you'll know what it is. Okay, the next one on our list is QA. What does the acronym QA stand for? It stands for Quality Assurance. Quality Assurance, okay? The next one after that we're going to be doing is QC, okay? Yep. Quality of Assurance, or Quality Assurance rather, QA, is a Social Security Disability acronym that we're going to be covering in this video. All right, if you have a unique question for your unique claim, or you want the most up-to-date information, go ahead and give me a call. Also, we don't do case-specific information via videos because we don't want to go ahead and take a specific case unless it's an already adjudicated claim. But we will do generalized tutorial videos that way you'll understand how something works. So if you do have case-specific information, go ahead and shoot me an email or give me a call because we do not want to memorialize that information in the comments section of these videos. All right? Have an absolutely wonderful day. I'll catch you a little bit later and we'll go from there. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.